Hello, I'm Rem, and today I'll be doing ASMR, showing objects, and making talking noises, sounds, whatever. So, I hope you all enjoy the video, and please like and comment. So yeah, enjoy the video. So first, I wanted to show you this little figure. This beautiful figure. It's of a cat girl. Super cute. It's adorable. Now let's look at the other stuff that we have. This little doggo. Adorable. Little doggo. This flashlight. Kind of lacks me. Bad idea. This Rubik's Cube. I'm not really good at doing these. But, Rubik's Cube. A gun. I got a gun. You like this, Subaru? While I'm playing with you. A drink. Madame. Blow it for you. You can have some tea. Now, look at this other small doggo. Super adorable. Super adorable. Lastly, a phone. It turns on. This is my camera. I'll show you around. Touch it. Super cute. We got a switch. To the switch. Super cute. Those are all the things I have to show you for this world. Now I'm going to be showing you another world. But yes, this is the first world I wanted to show you of those items. Right. See you there. Hello, this is to another part of my video. So what I'm going to do is show you some objects that I have. That I will be showing you guys. So, yeah. Let's put this right here, alright? Have this. Make sure I get this fixed. Oopsie, wrong idea. All right, this is my other part of the video. Feels really weird. These are like worms in a container. Shows like a little monster guy. Says Jim. And then we have this thing. It lights up. fire. Pretty. Fire. It burns. It's really... It burns. But yes, that's the lighter. This is a nail clipper. Pretty sure there's sound in the world. Where is it? Oh, okay. Ah! Sorry about that. This side. This side. Clip my nails. So it's just this nail clipper. Now it's a little needle. No. Q-tip. Like that. And down like that. So yeah, that's all I have to show for this world. Let's go to the next world. Oh, this is another place that I wanted to show you. It's really pretty. Show you around. Really pretty. See all the pictures. Very pretty. And, let's see. So, since I don't really have much to show you guys, I'm gonna draw something. Draw a circle. Start with a simple circle, and then put a line down, then a cross, so like that. And then now, I'm gonna get a different color. This is gonna be just the base of how we're gonna do the head. So like, what I'm gonna do is draw like this, draw like. Like that. Going down like that. And now I'm gonna do the neck down. And then I'm gonna do the shading. Sorry for the background noises. I can't cut those out. If you hear background noises. But yes. Kind of like a C kind of right here. But yeah. And then you can draw any type of shirt or whatever you want. And then, now I'm gonna do the eyes. You can just do, you don't need to do them perfectly, but like that. And then down. And then you're gonna do circle. And then color down. Like that. And you can do the mouth. And the nose doesn't have to be simple. And then a little blush. And then the eyelids. And then the eyebrow. And then you want to do the hair. The hair doesn't have to be perfect. See? Just do little strokes. Like, strokes down like that. You don't have to be perfect. You must see. Be. Like that. draw a simple character by using the base. And now what you do now is get the one that you used for the base and you delete it. Boom. Simple drawing right there. And then you could draw like any more pieces of hair on it. But yeah, that's how I would draw a quick drawing of a character, but like, it's not the best, but it's something simple. But yeah, that's some things that I would do if I, you know, want to draw something simple, quick. You just need to see the face, and you have to know how to draw. Okay, the most easiest thing is to draw the face. The face is the easiest. The hair is hard, and how to make the head super perfect, like, perfect, and stuff like that. Sorry, this video wasn't much. I tried my best. I'll make a better video. And I feel like I'm going to probably do a collab on the next one, maybe. So yeah, I'm not really sure. Make sure you subscribe. My name's Redeemed Light. The character I'm wearing is Rem. And yeah, that's all I need to say. Have a good day. And yeah, see ya.